The Lady Victory Revolution. I know this video is out of the ordinary because I looked on YouTube and no one that looked like me had anything posted like this. I know I was meant to share my story here, so here we go. I want to talk about child abuse, sexual abuse, child molestation. All of those words make us squirm, don't they? They should. This isn't something we usually talk about in the African American community, or really any community. April is both National Child Abuse Prevention Month and National Sexual Assault Awareness Month. So allow me to make you aware. 1 out of 6 and 1 out of 4 girls is sexually abused by the time they reach 18. 1, 2, 3, 4. From the age of 5 to the age of 12, I was sexually abused by a close family member. Children who are sexually abused are more likely to be obese, suffer from heart disease, and engage in reckless behavior with drugs and alcohol. After my abuse ended, something amazing happened to me. At the age of 16, I confronted my abuser and forgave him. I knew that without forgiving him, I would never live the life God intended for me to live. So I went through life. I went through high school, college, thinking that nothing in my childhood really affected the way that I lived my daily life, until I realized that my relationship with my mother was suffering. I never realized that I had blamed her for not investigating the situation properly when I told her about what was happening to me as a 5-year-old. Although I had discussed the situation with her in my early 20s, I really saw that my blame and the years of neglect that I felt was affecting my relationship with my mother. I realized that my unforgiveness was straining our relationship and keeping me from a life full of joy and peace. I am truly blessed. I had the understanding of the concept of forgiveness. It was never about what she did or did not do, or what he did or did not do. It was about me letting go and moving forward to a brighter future. I learned the meaning of forgiveness through my relationship with Jesus Christ. I knew that God gave his only son so that we may have life. Although it seemed impossible at first, I knew I could forgive my mother because Jesus forgave men who murdered him. I also knew that I was far from perfect and needed God's grace and his forgiveness daily. So how could I expect God to forgive me when I was unwilling to forgive her? I would be remiss to say it was easy. I had to change old habits, and I had to take an active effort in forgiving her for all that I had blamed her for. The day she forgave me and the day that I forgave her and myself was one of the greatest days of my life. I got my peace back, I got my joy back, and we've never been closer than we are now. Traditionally, children and people who are abused are called victims. I've never called myself a victim in this regard because I believe I know the formula for victory. Forgiveness equals victory. Whether you are 1 of 4 girls that was abused like me, whether you were raped, verbally abused, mentally abused, or just holding on to blame, hurt, or pain, I'm here to tell you that revenge is the Lord's. Leave that to Him and allow God to remove the venom from your life. We may think that we have everything together, but chances are we're carrying around some baggage that is weighing us down and preventing us from living the life that God has designed for us. I am not a professional. I am not ordained by any organization or any clergy. I just wanted to share my story here for National Child Abuse Prevention Month in hopes that it helps someone free themselves from the bondage of unforgiveness. I've never had official therapy for my experiences, and I'm not asking for pity. My therapy has been Jesus Christ's gift of forgiveness. My hope is that you're empowered by this message as ladies of victory. We're all ladies of victory if we've overcome any kind of struggle with forgiveness, hurt, or pain. The Lady Victory tag is a tag of triumph. It's a tag for women who have experienced the power of forgiveness. We post hair videos, we post beauty videos, but there's so much more to life. I charge any woman watching to share their testimony of forgiveness or how they plan to forgive their abuser and those they have blamed. Make today day number 1 in your march towards victory. Upload a video response or comment below. Be fearless in sharing your experience. And if you have children, pay attention to them. Listen to them. Because it's the little things that we do that prevent child abuse and child molestation. The tag questions, more information about how to prevent child abuse, and the Lady Victory Revolution is below. Thank you so much for watching. Peace and blessings. Bye. Again, check the description box for more information about child abuse prevention and the Lady Victory Revolution.
There's a link to a handbook that I've created that I would love for you all to check out. And please like and share this video with anyone you think would benefit from it. If you're interested, connect with me on Instagram and Twitter. My handle is the KG Lifestyle.